Hey there, Jay Moore here, and today I'm going to show you all the little things you can customize in the signup form that's built into your landing page. Let's jump right in. All right, in our AWeber account, we're just going to hop over to landing pages. And I've actually got one already built, so let's click on that. Now, most of the landing page templates come with a signup form built in. Some you might have to, or if you're building one from scratch, have to drag this form right over here in order to add a signup form. However, like I said, this one I kind of built already, so it's got a form built right in here. Now, when we click on the form itself, you'll notice that this right menu bar has changed, and this is where we can control a lot of those features and functions of that signup form. Now, the fields for name and email are already included. Email is actually the only one you really need. You can remove name if you want to. If you wanted to add additional fields, you can. And you can do that by selecting a form from add a form field, or a field from add a form field. Now, if you want to create additional customized fields, you can do that by clicking this custom fields link right here. So we have one for choose your experience level. You could put, favorite color. Really any information that you're looking to gather from your subscribers. Now, one quick tip here. Only ask for information that you really need. I know that seems kind of obvious, but the more forms there are in a field, the more likely someone's just going to bail and not fill out or complete the form. So only really ask for that information that you need. And you can see we're back here. Let's actually refresh the page because I've added that new field. Let's go back and click on the form again. And then we can choose favorite color. Now, there's some other things you can do. You can change around the name, the colors of the labels, things like that. Obviously, you've got the ability to change around the button color. But one last thing I want to show you is you can choose what thank you page or whatever page people are directed to after they fill out that signup form. That could be a generic default page that we create for you, or you can use a custom URL, meaning you could build another landing page using AWeber and then connect that landing page to whoever fills out this signup form. And one last thing, you can also add tags. So if you wanted to tag and figure out who's coming from this particular form in this page itself, we can add a tag, landing page, that we can then segment our subscribers by or even trigger a new automated email campaign based on that tag. So there's a lot you can do with the signup form on your landing page. Try out a few different things. But again, keep in mind, people don't like filling out a 20-field form. Hop in your AWeber account now. Give a try what I just showed you. If you don't have an account yet, they're absolutely free to sign up. So come on, sign up. Until next time.